Hello, it's Dr. Rhonda Johnson, and today is Sunday, October 25th. Yep, today I watched the Steelers game, which brings me to this question. What is your game plan to keep from getting infected with the coronavirus? People may have COVID fatigue, but the virus is still very much in the game. In fact, it's in overtime. We saw yesterday a record number of 83,000 people who tested positive for this virus. And guess what? That is a definite undercount. You know, sometimes people have this confused. Cases only mean people who are infected with the virus. Testing does not make the case count go up. It's the virus that is making the cases go up. And you know, we learned that the vice president's top five staffers have tested positive, but he's not quarantining. Folks, this virus is so contagious. People who are infected literally with every breath or spoken word release thousands upon thousands of virus particles into these respiratory droplets, which stay alive in mucus, in the air, especially indoor air, for hours. So if you're around someone who has tested positive, quarantine yourself for 14 days, period. Because just one person can infect dozens, if not hundreds, if not thousands of people directly and indirectly. Because one person can infect another, who can infect another, and so forth and so forth in a very short period of time. To control this virus, experts have estimated that more than 60% of transmissions need to be blocked. So, in the spirit of this football game, be part of the game. Be a blocker. Wear your mask. Tackle this virus by physically distancing yourself. Hey, 6 feet, 10 feet, stay away as far as you can. Wash your hands and open the windows. This is Dr. Rhonda Johnson. My views are my own. Have a blessed day.